Hi, my name is Ron Laboon, and today we're going to go over our ZA650P. This is the plasma Z axis that travels 6.5 inches. The back plate is 3/8 thick. The shaft is 20 millimeters. The bearings are recirculating, and there are 4 linear bearings for this unit. This is an item that we've designed here in-house, and we machine all the aluminum components. We do pack the bearings with grease prior to shipping. The lead screw is 1/2 inch in diameter. It has a 0.2 pitch with 2 starts. It'll travel 1 inch with 5 revolutions. There's a micro switch on top, and that's our floating head feature that allows you for you to zero out the top of your material when you're starting your cut procedure. This is our mount bolt pattern. It is a NEMA 23 mount. The coupler comes with the unit, and that would fit into the lead screw end. You can also purchase at additional charge the 3/8 inch coupler or the 1/2 inch coupler. The back plate you can remove. You'll be able to remove the back plate by unbolting these 4 screws, and the back plate will come off. That would allow for you to easily attach it to your X axis on your plasma CNC machine. Now, if you're looking to put in a bigger motor, we have this NEMA 34 plate. It's called a transition plate. And you'll bolt this onto the top here where the NEMA 23 would be, and go ahead and attach your NEMA 34 motor. In addition to the plasma unit, you can purchase this plasma mount. This is a 1.38 inches, and your mechanical torch head will typically fit this. Go ahead and measure it prior to purchasing this. We may have some other models that are bigger, so go ahead and give us a call if you have any questions pertaining to different sizes. The mount will fit onto the hole pattern that is on the plasma unit. You have 3 different hole variations, which are 1 inch apart. The VELOX Plasma Z axis is one of the best products in the market for the price. Thanks for watching, guys. We enjoy designing and making products in the United States. If you like this video, please click the like button. If you have any questions about this product, please leave your questions in the comments section. Please subscribe to see more videos just like this.